So I think here is where regulation can be of great help, requiring, for example, wind union representation, fair wages as a condition for state help with development programs would go a long way. Funding and resourcing sufficiently, agencies and groups that could help hold entities accountable for meeting the regulations that are placed upon them. The timeline I would like is urgent, ASAP, right now, and to work for that as much as possible, because you can see all around us on a hot day like this, we can't keep waiting for this transition to take another 10 or 15 years.